5% of the world's population people are kinesthetic learners. Hi, this is Ashwini Shastri from Gene to Genius. Kinesthetic learners are people who like to learn best through demonstrations, through hands-on. So parents need to teach them a lot more through demonstrations, through project work, usage of flip charts, flashcards, and ensure that they use the chalk and the blackboard method even at home if they are teaching the child. If it's completely okay if the child is not able to sit in one position and learn. The child can move back and forth or move around the room while the mother is teaching them. The third method is ensure that you make the child write down the important words or sentences that they have to remember. The fourth one is give them project work. Show them through demonstrations. There are a lot of activities and role plays that can be done ensuring that the child can learn it through the best method. Thank you and look forward.